Best bass player ever in the band. Or is it the fifth?